In this video, I'm going to talk about a new feature, sending private messages as a Google Chat app. Hi, I'm Allison, a technical writer at Google. If you're curious about private messages, this video walks you through how they work, why you'd use them, and how you can start sending private messages as a Google Chat app. I want to start by explaining what private messages are and why you should consider using them. A private message is a message that's only visible to a specific Google Chat user. When a user receives a private message from a chat app, they see a label that lets them know that the message is only visible to them. In general, private messages are useful when your chat app is in spaces with multiple people because they let users interact privately with your chat app and receive information that's only relevant to them. Here are some examples where you might want your chat app to send a message privately. To respond to slash commands invoked by a user. For example, a DevOps chat app can respond to the slash command my shifts with a list of the user's upcoming on-call shifts. To remind or notify a user about something happening in or outside of Google Chat. For example, a user can ask a chat app to privately remind them in a team space about an upcoming deadline or event. To send an error message. For example, if a user omits required argument text for a slash command, the chat app can send a private message to explain the error and help the user format the command. So how does a chat app send a private message? You create the message just like any other chat message, and then include the private message viewer object in your request, and specify the Google Chat user who should receive the message. Chat apps can specify a user in many ways, depending on how they're messaging with them. This example shows a private text message to a user that I've identified through their email address. In another example in Google Apps Script, we have a function that responds privately to the slash command help with information about how to get support with the app. Notice that since I'm responding to a user interaction, I can use an event object to parse and identify the user who interacted with the chat app and then specify that user as the recipient of the private message. While private messages are much like regular chat messages, there are a few limitations on how or when you can use them. Your chat app can't send private messages in the following instances: to send private attachments to a user, to send partially private messages. For example, your chat app can't send a message where the text portion of the message is visible to only one user, but the card is visible to everyone in the space. And to send a private message as a user. Only chat apps can use this messaging feature, so your chat app can't authenticate as a user to send a message privately. Since this feature is about chat apps sending private messages, you might be wondering, can users interact privately with a chat app? Users can interact privately with chat apps in a few different ways. If you've configured your chat app for direct messaging, users can send direct messages to the chat app, as messages in these spaces are only visible to the user and the app. If your chat app uses slash commands, users can invoke these commands privately, because messages that contain slash commands aren't visible to other members in the space. However, as we discussed earlier, to keep the interaction private, make sure your chat app responds to the command with a private message. Otherwise, your chat app's response will be visible to everyone in the space. Finally, users can open dialogues to privately view or submit information to chat apps. Dialogues are card-based interfaces that open in a new window and are visible only to the user who opens them. Want to learn more about private messages? Then check out our documentation about private messages linked in the description. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel to learn more about developing solutions on the Google Workspace platform.